IBM subjects its mainframes to some torturous testing before they're ready for the customer. First, they record all the G-load information from a long delivery ride that goes by truck, train, and forklift, and they play that back in a time-compressed manner on this hydraulic shock table. Next, they shake and bake the system in a number of ways to test that everything will survive and be ready to go the moment it comes out of the crate. Perhaps most impressively, the seismic shock test.